Biotechnology provides a really good way of understanding how life works. You can add genetic traits, make organisms do things that they didn't do before. And in terms of human health, biotechnology provides a way of producing new types of medicines so we can engineer microbes, produce new drugs that can cure diseases such as cancer.
I'm working on my master's and I spoke with a professor at Sacramento State, and he was telling me about the biotech program where basically you can get a lot of laboratory experience. And I only decided to come to take one or two classes, but then I kind of got into taking the rest so that I could do the certificate program and then get the associate of science as well.
A lot of our work is hands-on and we spend a lot of time in the laboratory. And so I try to introduce them to new techniques, techniques that are currently being used in the workplace. So they get a chance to practice this several times so that they have that familiarity to prepare them for wherever they go.
Right now we're going over a lot of bacterial cultures. My favorite thing is probably the DNA experiments, especially like with the fish barcoding. We get to see, you know, is this fish that they sold in the supermarket really the fish that they're saying it is? That's a really great experiment.
Some of our students go into the medical field. So they work in medical biotechnology, producing new drugs. Some of them go into agriculture. A lot of that work is trying to improve the qualities of plants.
My favorite thing about ARC is probably the teachers. I mean, they make themselves so available to you, and they're so friendly, and they really can help you get, you know, connections, and they're really engaging with you.
The professors are very friendly, they're very helpful. It's very fun to work in a lab. You get to try all these new experiments, you get to play with all these instruments, and I didn't realize that community college professors would be so great, honestly.
I really love working with students. That's why I left the research field, is to be able to work directly with students and to really help students accomplish what they want to do with their lives.
I've gone to the UC schools where the class sizes are just 300, 400 students. And because the classes are so big, they're having to get divided into smaller sections. They're not getting that one-on-one attention, which I think is really important when you're trying to learn the basic laboratory techniques.
Both of my biotech professors have helped me so much for looking for internships, and they're helping me set up interviews. And so I'm really excited that I have someone that's, you know, available there for me.
We're very connected with the industry. We do field trips where they can see companies, they can see academic research laboratories to see how scientists really do that. And many of our students end up working for those employers. They do internships there, and employers will hire them in the end.
The junior college level is probably the best way to start. For one, you save a lot of money, and you're gonna save a lot of time. Two, you're getting that close one-on-one experience with your professor. Here, Dr. Kubo knows my name. He says, Reyes, you're volunteering for this experiment. And he knows my abilities, he knows my strengths, and he knows my weaknesses, and he knows where to mentor me, how to help me, and how to get me to the next level.
I had so much fun with it because Dr. Kubo is such a really great teacher that if you're drawn to the sciences, definitely check out the biotechnology program. It's really hands-on, you know, you get to learn a lot and make really great connections.